So they're half an hour away from becoming champions, and Cole could confirm that. Joe Cole triggers off scenes of wild celebration here.
Here's Joe Cole, who has scored. And he knows what it means to the Hammers fans.
He's done brilliantly here, Lomas. He's sending it through to Cole. Maybe Sinclair, they're fighting over it. Cole's got it. Joe Cole's first goal at Upton Park.
It should be 1-0, and it is. It's Cole.
Joe Cole.
Oh, he's picked out Freddy Kanute. A massive moment for West Ham United.
Here comes Joe Cole. Resounding finish from Joe Cole. It's Joe Cole! It's a stunner! Cole came in on it late, but didn't he hit it beautifully? It's a real cracker from Joe Cole.
Cole turning and winning well. He's done very well here, Joe Cole. Very, very, very well. What a goal! That is a special goal, a goal of a would-be champion.
Here's Joe Cole. Gaspar in the middle. That's a lovely ball in for him. Oh, what a good goal!
Cole with a great ball, and they have got seven.
Looking promising here. Cole looks for Gudjonsson. 1-0. And it was Cole who managed to prise them apart.
The final home game of the season for Chelsea. So they're half an hour away from becoming champions, and Cole could confirm that. That surely is the goal that means the championship trophy is staying at Stamford Bridge. Joe Cole triggers off scenes of wild celebration here. Chelsea now have surely held on to their title.
Chelsea have four inside the area. Joe Cole! It's two!
And again, it's a former Hammer who finds the net for Chelsea.
Cole was onside, and that was exquisite control.
Idea from Cole.
Lovely bit of trickery on the ball from Joe Cole.
He's got himself Florent Malouda.
Oh, neat little touch! Gorgeous goal! Joe Cole!
Joe Cole, encouraged to shoot, and he's done just that. And now Liverpool can relax.
Teeing up Joe Cole, beautifully played from West Ham.
Danger at the other end here though. This is Vyman for Villa, squeezes it in. Joe Cole has got the goal.
Here's Joe Cole, who has scored. And he knows what it means to the Hammers fans. A hero of the past is the main man of the moment here.